Taking care of dogs seized from an alleged puppy mill is becoming a struggle for one North Carolina animal rescue group. The group says medical bills are piling up, and Sloan Heffernan reports.
If every dog has its day, then this is definitely it for these dogs.
They've all come from some sad, pitiful background. They're pretty much just happy to be here.
These dogs were rescued by the animal rescue group Saving Grace. The group's director cares for dogs on her 10-acre farm in Wake Forest. Several of these dogs were rescued more than a week ago in Wilson County. This was the scene as investigators seized 90 dogs from what they described as a puppy mill. The breeder was charged with animal cruelty. Saving Grace rescued 25 of the dogs.
Everybody's been really happy to be playing for most of the day and not be in a small pen and dirty.
Saving Grace already had plenty of mouths to feed before the bust at the alleged puppy mill. And feeding these dogs is the least of their expenses.
Good girl.
The group's director says the dogs' medical bills have already topped $5,000.
The fleas and the parasites and the dental care, that's all something that would have been easy to prevent had they have had basic care.
The group relies on donations, but donations have dropped with the economy.
We adopted a dog here several months ago, and so we decided to bring the stuff that they need to help the dogs. So.
The Helfrich family dropped off dog biscuits and supplies, though they may not be leaving empty-handed.
That's what happened the last time we came out here, is we went home with a dog, didn't we?
Yes, we did, but we need another one.
Which means this day could be getting even better for these dogs.
And be sure to head to WXII12.com and click on the Pets tab. There you'll find some animals in need of a good home right here in the Triad.